Will you fly the U.S. Army Air Corps? Completely reconstructed 1973, they replaced the 220 horsepower engine with a 450 horsepower engine. You can hear the power of that engine as he flies up here. Pilot's name is Gary Rohr. He's the guy that put him on this air show. He also began flying in 16.
She's working.
I'm an apple orchard in upstate New York.
Thought I was going to eat lunch here shortly.
Went to the U.S. Air Force Academy and became one of the early F-16 pilots, and that was a new airplane. Air Force is now talking about retiring it, but it's such a great airplane that I'm going to do. Look at Gary pulled up and over and upside down. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you can take a ride like that by entering the silent auction.